Well, with the Steelers' record winless at 0-4, it's been a tough year for offensive coordinator Todd Haley. Well, tonight Target 11 has learned Haley is facing even more trouble, this time off the field.
Yes, he's being sued by a home builder who claims Haley backed out of a $1 million deal and then trashed the home.
Target 11 investigator Rick Earle obtained a copy of that lawsuit. Tonight he's here with the latest on this unusual story. Rick?
Yeah, David, according to this civil lawsuit, Todd Haley moved into that $1 million mansion more than a year ago, but the contractor says Haley didn't uphold his end of the bargain and then left the house in a big mess. From the outside, a picture of beauty, a $1 million mansion in Upper St. Clair. But from the inside, these pictures reveal the ugly side of a lawsuit involving Steelers offensive coordinator Todd Haley.
This is the biggest game of the year as far as I'm concerned.
A dishwasher missing, cabinets removed, bathtubs pulled out, and a microwave oven gone. These photos are all part of a lawsuit filed by the builder, Williamson and Jefferson, against Todd Haley and his wife, Christine. The builder contends the Haleys removed appliances and fixtures and left the property in, quote, disarray and unmarketable for sale after kicking them out this past August. It all began a year ago when, according to the lawsuit, the builder claims the Haleys agreed to rent this brand new home until their home in Kansas sold. Then they would purchase the house. But the builder contends the Haleys failed to disclose that their Kansas home sold in March. And then 3 months later asked for an extension of the rental agreement because of legal issues with the sale of their Kansas home. The builder refused and ordered the Haleys out in August. And the lawsuit contends that's when the builder found the home stripped of fixtures, appliances, and even shrubs and landscaping. Haley's attorney tells Target 11, quote, the Haleys dispute the claims alleged by Williamson and Jefferson Inc. as baseless, will vigorously defend themselves against the claims in the lawsuit, and have asserted claims of their own against Williamson and Jefferson. And tonight, the builder, of course, wants money to cover his losses. According to Haley's attorneys, both sides have now agreed to go to mediation to settle their differences. We will, of course, let you know how this case turns out. That's the very latest reporting live at Heinz Field. Rick Earle, Channel 11 News.
Hey, Rick, thank you very much. If you'd like to read the full lawsuit, we have it for you on our website, WPXI.com. Just click on Rick's story right on the front page there. You'll also find a slideshow of the pictures connected to this story.